I just chained up the loader here. And now I gotta take it up to the high country. So here's my vehicle here. Let's do it. And while those go down, I'll take the opportunity to check all the tires. Make sure they all got air in them. This side's good. Okay, so you kind of crisscross them like so. Front one's done. On the back, you hook one end of your chain to the machine, and then you go across to the other corner, and then you hook the other end of your chain like this. Ready to roll.